each other, then we will organically do the right thing and protect this planet which we call our home.